Hey guys, I'm Sarah. We're here at Sixpax Studios, 1329 South Michigan. Jay and JR are here, and we're going to do some Pilates today.
Yeah, 4 to 5 times a week. This beats everything I've ever done.
I'm not. I got control of it now. I can control my butt cheek. I twerked earlier.
How are you doing?
Really good. Fit as a
my face. Oh, crap.
That was a great prep. Tagging in the hips. Take your knees up to a hover. Hold the hover for a moment with the carriage still. Go ahead and lift the knees up. Keep the carriage still. Carriage in. And now press out and in. Out and in. Nice. Out and in. Out and in. Wow. What an improvement. This looks great. And last two. Last one. Nice. All your hips drop. That's it, guys. Good. Felt good, right?
Yeah.
Good. Keep your arms up. Here we go. Out as far as you can.
Ooh!
What?
It's Educator Sandy, J.R. Bang, Jay Washington, we just did Pilates at Sixpax Studios, 1329 South Mission, and we tired. Yeah, but we did it.
We lasted through it. And shout out to all the ladies that do Kegels, because we know what you do now.
Yeah.
And it evidently works, because my thighs, my inner thighs, and inside my inner thighs, and inside the inside part, hurts.
But wait till mine get rested. Zoom.
Man, I'm telling you, finna grab me something from the butt.
Yeah.
Something.
But man, shouts out to Sixpax Studios.
They definitely.
Pilates is definitely something that you need to put in your
regimen. Not just for women.
It's not. As you see by sweating. So, hey, check out Sixpax Studios, 1329 South Michigan.
They're on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
Sixpax Studios.
Well, the Sixpax Chicago.
Sixpax Chicago. I'm just shouting out Sixpax Studios.
Okay, so.
Because I'm tired.
So, Educating Insanity. Bang.
Uh-huh.